This is a diffraction beamline. A beam of synchrotron light enters the optics hutch, where slits and mirrors shape the beam and filter the frequency of the light. The filtered light passes through into the experimental hutch, where it is focused onto the sample, in this case, a crystal. This interaction produces a diffraction pattern, which is characteristic of the crystal's properties. By rotating, we can build up a complete three-dimensional understanding of the sample.